Hey YouTube, iPadAxon42 here. In this video I'm going to be showing you how to back up your iOS 6.1 SHSH blobs for future downgrades. So basically what these do are you'll need them to downgrade if you accidentally update to a future firmware and you want to get back to 6.1 so you can jailbreak again. You will need these to downgrade, and it's not necessarily going to be a way to use them, but it's always good to back them up just in case there is, and there most likely will be at some point. So yeah, the first thing you'll need is to have your device plugged in, and if you haven't already got it, you'll need to download Tiny Umbrella, but you'll need to download the latest version as well. So just download Tiny Umbrella and open it on Mac. If you're on Windows, I think you have to open it in administrative mode, so just right click on it and click Run as Administrator. If that option's not there, you don't need to worry about that. But as you can see, you've got Tiny Umbrella. This is what it's going to look like. Make sure before you do anything, you go into Advanced and you have Uncheck Request Cydia or Request SHSH Blobs from Cydia, because that will not back them up. That will just take them, the ones existing ones from Cydia. So as you can see, I've got my iPad Mini plugged in here. If you go to General, you'll see all the backups that you've already got, and it'll also show down here all the information for the device. So to just save your device's SHSH blobs, you can just click Save SHSH. Bearing in mind, it does not have to be jailbroken already to do this. And as you can see there, we now have our 6.1 firmware file. So if we go over to Advanced, you'll be able to see the directory that is that has them saved. So we could go to that, like so. So if we go here, go to folder, and we paste this in here, as you can see, you'll have all your devices SHSH blobs. So it's just that simple, and like I said, I don't know if I said it, but all the download links for the Tiny Umbrella and everything will be in the description below. Also, one other thing, once you've actually installed or plugged your device in before in Tiny Umbrella, you won't need to plug it in again. So as you can see, they're all listed here. So I could back up for this iPhone 5 that's not plugged in, but I could back them up anyway. As you can see, we have the 6.1 firmware files. So it is that simple. And so yeah, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you update to do a permission on a video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my website. Links down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.